St. Pat's Youth Group, and special thanks to Molly O'Connor and Marie Hoekstrom, who all know some of the words.